It's a friendly international by name, but it's a dress rehearsal really for crucial competitive games ahead. Not far away from the big ones now.
No, we're not indeed. Of course, that is in the back of our minds. First and foremost, the league's players have been given a chance to show the boss what they can do. They have to take it.
It's De Rossi for Italy. Giaccarini. Coming under pressure. Walters. Whelan. McCarthy, Houlihan, looking to give some width to their play.
Challenger.
They're on the same wavelength there.
Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. McCarthy. Coleman.
Challenger.
Whelan. Making use of the ball. It's a real chance! Instant reactions! It's going to be a corner to the Republic of Ireland. What can they make of it? Houlihan.
Be careless with the ball there.
De Rossi. Edair.
They've got men forward here.
Kandreva. Long. McCarthy.
So important to keep possession.
Walters.
Ireland coming forward, there may be something on here.
McCarthy gives it in back. Houlihan
goes for goal. Off target, I'm afraid.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Giaccarini.
Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence.
Challenger.
McCarthy. Coleman.
Challenger.
McCarthy. Whelan. Now Clark. McCarthy. Cantreva. Italy coming forward. There may be something on here.
Italy awarded a throw-in. Right decision, I think.
Edir. Can he get to it? Harris got the decision. It's their throw-in.
Here's Seamus Coleman.
Challenger.
They're on the ball again.
Cantreva.
Italy looking to create something.
De Rossi. Vasily.
Bonucci. Not the cross that was needed. Comfortably cleared.
Houlihan. Vasily.
Ceccarini.
Driver. Edir. Managed to get in the way of it. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands.
McCarthy.
Got to look after the ball better than that.
Whelan.
Promising. He'll shoot. Oh, that's some stop.
He makes the extraordinary look easy. Fabulous work from Buffon.
Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. Bonucci.
De Rossi. Not sure how much injury and stoppage time will be here.
Didn't manage to stop him.
Hell.
is Seamus Coleman. That's it for a first half that never really came alive. All very friendly. The game's just lacked a bit of edge and certainly lacked any goals.
Yeah, neither team really prepared to run past the opposite number, are they? They're all just playing a bit within themselves.
The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here.
Start of the second half with the game still in the balance. Italy know it could still go either way. Carossi. Ceccarini.
Striker looking very relieved that that one ends up in the net.
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting. Coleman.
Big chance!
Over the crossbar. All right, that's another opportunity missed, but listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Italy are going to use a substitute here. Driver. Ceccarini.
And Italy keeping the ball well and using it well too.
Chance maybe. Failed to hit the target.
Well, no complaints from many of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
Looking to stretch the defence one way, then the other. Challenger. Houlihan. McCarthy.
Good passing.
Genuine chance. Oh, and will they get a better chance to equalise? I wonder. Driver.
Daniele De Rossi.
Edir. Ceccarini.
Italian player finding a teammate, getting their passing going. Daniele De Rossi.
Here's Seamus Coleman.
Magidi.
Magidi.
It is a tactical change. He's just looking to settle things down and close the game out.
Kandreva. Eder.
The man on the ball has got plenty of support. That's a clever ball. Clear chance. Oh, that's some save. The decision is a corner kick. Italian defenders are coming up for it.
Insignia.
De Rossi.
Bonucci.
Playing it between themselves. Is it a good cross? Full marks to the keeper. Make sure the ball's stuck.
Here's Seamus Coleman. Magidi.
He's almost ball for choice here.
Houlihan.
Terrific defending. Referee has awarded a corner kick to the Republic of Ireland. We have a substitution here. The manager is trying something new, looking to settle things down and keep the lead. And
nobody saw that coming. The favourites lead wiped out by a shock equaliser.
They didn't put that in the script, Clive, before the game. That's made all the difference here.
Yes, excellent ball in, Clive, but the marking, was it good enough?
Crept forward a bit, hasn't it?
Chance, maybe. A goal now could still make the difference. What can they do from this corner?
Here, Wall needs to go back, really. McGeady.
Ireland have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Clearing header. Daniele De Rossi.
Got cellmate here, nothing between them.